Piquet. He might be through. Clear chance for Messi. He shoots. Oh, the goalkeeper saved it.
Well, in those one-on-one situations, it's difficult for both parties, but he came out on top there.
Diego Costa! He's kept it out. Well, that's a fantastic clearance. He rose to the occasion and saved the day. Sanya. Diego Costa. Excellent play to lose his marker.
Here he is with a chance.
Goes for goal!
Diego Costa, and that has just lasered into the corner. Unstoppable.
Well, they are dominating, and the force is with them, as the scoreline shows. Piqué. And the defender has dispossessed him. Not a nice challenge. Well, the ref do.
Number 16.
Touré. Diego Costa. Lionel Messi. Piqué. Lionel Messi. Here comes the challenge. Here's Fabregas. Lionel Messi. Marco Reus. And look at the clock now, 3 minutes to go. Well, once they took the lead, there was no doubt really about who was going to win. It has been one-sided, and the time is ticking away. The die is cast. Marco Reus. I just wonder how it was for Marco Reus, sitting at home in Germany, watching the World Cup unfold, knowing that he could have been a part of it. Block has been made, looking to take the corner quickly. Time ticking away. The referee will be looking at his watch, but for the moment he's blowing his whistle for the free kick. Final whistle just gone. The other team have been put out of their misery here because they were very much off the pace today in a one-sided contest.
That's totally humiliating, wasn't it? I'm sure they're willing for the ref to blow the final whistle.
Zone is for you to visit and get out of. Reach the bottom of the sky, man. Nothing's gonna happen if you're waiting. We all know me, at least we share that. In loneliness, you gotta make it, gotta unite. Come on, lead that closer.
for you to visit and get out of reach the bottom of the sky. Nothing's gonna happen if you're waiting. We all know me, at least we share that. In loneliness, you gotta unite. Call my leader close and you hear me. My inner wish is best into the feeling.
We Vikings rule like elephant. Step in, take everything relevant.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly.
Manchester City's lineup today. Joe Hart starts in goal. Vincent Kompany starts with. With Martin Demichelis as the centre-backs. In attack, Sergio Aguero joins up front with Edin Dzeko. This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup. Roman Weidenfeller starts in goal. Lukas Piszczek starts with Marcel Schmelzer as the full-backs. Sven Bender plays with Nuri Sahin in the centre of the park. Ciro Immobile is the lone striker today. Leicester City looking for victory today. Thanks. Won't be straightforward, but great opportunity. Got to be. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. That's a corner. Save. That'll be a corner. Met by the header to clear the ball away. And it's a block away by the defender. That flag is up, it has gone out off the player. Read by the defender to intercept. Well, one of the great characters of management anywhere in the world, I think, is Jurgen Klopp. We delight in meeting him, listening to him, and watching his team play.
Oh, he's a vital character, isn't he? I'd love to see him in the Premier League at some stage, and I think he probably will, but for the moment, he's happy at Dortmund, where the fans absolutely adore him. And he's had some fantastic players to manage over the last few years.
Marco Reus. Well, your heart goes out to Marco Reus in the World Cup squad, but then having to pull out through injury and missing out, as it turned out, on a winner's medal. Yaya Toure. Edin Dzeko got the tackle in. Edin Dzeko, good passing here. Here's the chance. Brilliant shot. Top corner. Top class.
Goal for Manchester City
in front.
Number 16.
Looking good, this move. He's pitched it back again. And in Dzeko. Gonna cross it. That's the defender's ball. With a great stop. Now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. Good strong challenge. out a corner. Marco Reus. Good strong tackle. Majkowski. Here's the shot. He's missed the target by some distance in the end. Marco Reus. Edin Dzeko. Martin De Michelis. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Attacking now. Good challenge from De Michelis. Well, the referee has signalled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. Well, we've had a breakthrough, Alan, but decisive, do you think? Still great anticipation here as we get ready for the second half. And he goes for goal. It's a certain goal, and it's an equaliser for them. Dortmund.
Oh, the goalkeeper did his very best, but I think he might have regrets that he didn't get hold of that.
Well, that was the equaliser, and it's 1-1. And in Jackie. Makes a challenge here. Now, what is the referee going to do here? Technique to win the ball cleanly. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Here he is with a chance, got to be. And there's the goal to put them in front.
The goal from Ramos. And he's just hit it so hard that it's gone over the keeper's head and he hasn't got time to react.
They've decided to make a change. And being behind, you can understand that. Manchester City are trailing now. They've got to try and hit back. Silva. But the Spain just lack that cutting edge because they've been so successful. Only those players will know, like David Silva, in the World Cup of 2014. Sergio Aguero. Substitute for Manchester City. He might be through. He's in here. Here's the chance. And Joe Hart's kept it out in great style. With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner.